You all right? What's wrong, honey?
I can't have to tell you everything.
What happened?
I just said I don't want to tell you.
Did you break up with Todd?
Yes. Oh. He said he was starting a home building business, and then he changed his mind. He's going to go race dragsters with his brothers. He doesn't even know how to drive a regular car. When we got into a fight and his brothers were there, he said, "No bitch is going to tell me how to live my life." He told me he loved me.
Yeah. They do that. And then they come. Come on, honey. What'd you expect from a kid like that?
Mama, let's get you dated solar furniture. Men are scum.
Gary! Look who's back.
Hey.
Come on. Let's go eat lots of ice cream, okay?
Julie.
Todd?
Oh my god, I thought I'd find you here.
What are you, Sherlock fucking Holmes? I live here!
You live with me.
I wouldn't live with you if the world were covered in piss and you lived in a tree. I'm going to the movie.
No.
I'm not?
No, you're not.
Let go of me!
No.
Hey!
Miss Blaylock.
Let her go.
Please, Julie, you can't run out on me. She's my wife!
Aw, man.
What? What?
His wife. We got married a few days ago.
Are you insane? Hi, Gary.
I'm sorry. My brothers are getting in on me, and we couldn't back down. But I told them last night they mean nothing. You mean everything to me.
Aww.